Hi, Italian cyclist. It's 6 a.m. now, and from the Lignano seafront, I'm start the ride to get Verona. See you after 230 kilometers. Nobody on Lignano streets. Sunrise is always amazing. Heading to Bibione, Franco Pellizzotti's land. Not common for me to do more than 200 kilometers. Today's mood will be save your energy. I wonder how Franco Pellizzotti was so strong in climbing, because his land is completely flat. 200 to go. When they say go straight, nobody on the left, nobody on the right. Keep straight. Thank you, trees. Very fresh moment. God save the trees. As often, face the wind, the land of wine. I'm just out of Treviso. This is the Ciclovia Treviso-Ostiglia. That was an old railroad. 115 kilometers done. 115 kilometers to do. A 100 kilometers to go, so 130 done. Here I am in Vicenza. This is the Andrea Palladio city. And now 71 kilometers to go. Now I am in Creazzo, the village where former pro rider Angelo Furlan was born. Nice gravel path here in Creazzo. This is not Prosecco land, but this is Turello wine land. And now another kind of grape. This is for Soave wine. This is Belfiore. In English we could translate it in nice flower. It's a village famous for the apples. These are the first kilometers of gravel cask Soave. Marco Pantani's bike park. Very hot. I'm dreaming my favorite fruit. Watermelon. After 8 hours and a half, I have to confess you that my bottom is burning. Anyway, 15 kilometers to go. See you in Piazza Bra, in front of the arena. This is Bosco Buri. The ride started at Terrazza sul Mare in Lignano and now is finished here in Piazza Bra in front of the arena, Verona Center. See you next time, bye bye.